001? Two zero two. 021. 022. 122. 222. 222. And called for a foot fault. That'll be 3-2-2.
He was, yeah. Right there? Yeah.
Yeah, Jay, come on.
4-2-2. Lands wide, 5-2-2. 2-5-1. Nice jump. 5-3-1. Great dinks there. Last one way out wide. And ATP did not land in. 6-3-1.
Yeah!
6-3-2.
Yeah.
6-3. Nice attack. 7-3-2. Great point. So I'm trying something a little bit different here with this video. I'm trying to show the kitchen up close as possible, and then when the ball gets a little farther back, it's a bit harder for me to show it, but the advantage is that we get to show a nice shot here, the nice close shot of the kitchen. So let me know if you like this format of focused more on the kitchen where a lot of the action's happening. That ball fell wide, so it's 4-7-1.
Go! Go, go!
4-7-2, yeah, so the downside of this kind of closer shot is that I gotta move the camera a lot more for when the ball is back. So let me know what you think of this. Seven, four, two.
Yeah.
4-7-1. Seven, four, one. Seven, four, two. This game is 2:15. I can't remember if I mentioned that.
Yeah!
Great lob, setting that up. Four, seven, one. Nice drive. 5-7-1.
Yeah, Jay, that's it, baby.
Good grab. The ball stayed in. 6-7-2, timeout. All right, 6-7-2 after the timeout. I moved back a little bit just to kind of reduce that camera motion. I know when I'm moving the camera back and forth, it's hard to follow, so try this angle. 7-6-1. And switch ends at 8. 8-6-1 after the end switch.
Yeah.
8-6-2.
Go for it.
6-8-1. Wow, fantastic battle. Great shots. Crowd liking that. Seven, eight, one. Seven, eight, two. Another great battle. 82. 8-8-1. 8-8-1. Serve out. 8-8-2. 8-8-1. Nine and one. 10-8-1. 10-8-2. 11-8-2.12-8-2. 8-12-1. 8-12-2. 12-8-1. Great spot. A12-1. ATP didn't quite make it. A12-2.
Twelve nine two.
Great spot. 9-12-1. Twelve-1. Ten-twelve-two. And 12-10-1. And that ball stays in right down the middle. 13-10-1. Fourteen ten two. 1 point away from a win here. 10-10-2. Let me know what you think of those kind of more close-up shots on the kitchen angles. Is it too much movement? Give me some feedback. Thanks for watching.